Great, and tell me about the stuff that you're doing saving gay people.
Well, we have opportunity. In fact, right now, I am teaching through the book of Romans, and that's in the New Testament. And in the book
I love Romans.
Yes, and in the book of Romans, in chapter 1, there's actually a mention of homosexuality.